Why did you like it?
Quality of the prose.
No, we're not allowed to say that, I thought.
You don't want to hear my sad stories.
Sure I do. I love sad stories.
My wife died a couple of years ago. And Friedman gets at something specific about what it is to lose someone. How it isn't one thing. He writes about how you lose and lose and lose. Could have been a popular book.
I know.